and slip away.
Yes.
Did that thought out of your mind at all?
Yes. I think coming into the game, it was a big thought. You know, we all kind of said before, we're not having the same thing happen that happened last year. They came for the run, but we were all confident that we could cap the game off, and that's what we did.
When the ball's in Maggie's hands, that drive, how confident were you?
Just talk about the shot to give you guys the lead, and was there any nerves having a 14-point lead and now finding yourself, you guys, down in a tie game with 2 minutes left?
I mean, I think there's always nerves throughout the game. You know, basketball's a game to run, so it's just whose defense can withstand it more. I think we definitely are confident coming down the stretch, though. We've been there in games before. We've won games like that. We've lost games like that. So, I mean, either way, the ball just fell our way tonight.
How were you guys able to weather that storm?
Defense, and then we stopped turning the ball over our offense and ran through what we needed to run through and got it done.
Did they do anything differently in the fourth, or was it more of your game?
I think it was more our game, because everything was the same, and we just had to change ourselves to get them the best thing on our offense. We switched our defense. We went to a press, a 2-1 press, and they didn't know what to do, and then we went back to the bank. So I think we got complacent on defense. We were a little bit slow on defense.
First quarter, I mean, you guys were
lights
out defense. Yes. Someone says real, respectfully.
Yes.
I'll feel the champions.
I can't even explain it. Like, it's just, we've worked so hard, especially here.